Hallelujah, somebody. Aye, Mary go. Me no ya in efe, Mary go. Amen.
Jesus,
I'm a
Mary,
I'm a Mary,
I'm a Mary,
I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a Mary, I'm a
Ocherechi maka nechi epika
Baba santo gi abibia nke chukwu di nso ni mpaga bi abibia ya gadi konyoli Baba santo gi abibia ya gadi konyoli ewo
Baba santo gi abibia nke chukwu di nso ni mpaga bi abibia ya gadi konyoli Baba santo gi
Ora na mara mbo
Sinners, you better return to the Lord and forget those things you've been doing that is not good for Him. You were saved to back like gold digger son.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back
to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for.
Your relations, your friends, your well-wishers, is it your mother? you to end. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him. Is it the Lord that will lead you to hell? No, your loved ones will lead you to hell. Your business that will lead you to hell. Investments that will lead you to hell. Your possessions that will lead you to hell. Your merited award that will lead you to hell. The Lord is calling on you, waiting for you, calling on you to come back to Him.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him. To come back to God.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come,
come back.
Back
to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him.
The Lord is asking in the book, Prophet Jeremiah, chapter 8, verse 4 to 7. When someone falls down, does he get back? Does it come back? Why then my people, do you turn away from me? Without ever turning back, cling to your idol and refuse to return to me. I listened carefully, but you did not speak the truth. Not one of you has been sorry for his wickedness. Not one of you has asked, what have I done wrong? Everyone keep on going his own way, like a horse rushing to the stock in the sky knows when it is the time to return. Even the dove, the swift, the thrush knows when it is time to migrate.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come,
come back.
Back
to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to Him.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to
me. Look at His promise when you come back to Him. In 2 Chronicles chapter 7, 13 and 14, God said, merciful Father, searching for your soul. The Lord said, whenever I hold back the rain, I send locusts to eat up the crops, I send epidemics on my people. If they pray to me and repent, turn away from the evil they have been doing, then I in heaven, forgive their sin and make their land prosperous again. He's calling on you because He knows you are weak. In Jeremiah, the prophet, chapter 3, verse 12 to 14, the Lord said, unfaithful Israel, see yourself as that Israel. Come back to me, I am merciful, and I will not be angry with you forever. Only admit that you are guilty. Israel, come back to me. You belong to me. No matter your sins, you belong to me.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come,
come back.
Back
to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to me.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come back to me.
He may be clear to us in the
for to come back to God.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God?
Come back.
back to God.
Come back.
What are you waiting for to come back to God? Come back to God. Come back to God. The Lord is waiting for you to come.
Makolo wakaino zinaya Ikana kwado Inasi mbeme sere Acha mkimara no kani zikwae Kwado sime kwike Kwado bongwegi unu wagonu wagon Kwado bongwedi unu wagama ya Kwado bongwegi unu wagama ya Kwado bongwegi unu wagama ya Marana crossing round and love any yanny. It can enter now, Oreka for Rogi. Keep orient to town, Majariachi. Abonya Maram Bogabo. Marapana, Oga, this year. It can enter now, see all to talk if you were in Oba. It's on a poor.
Oluwa jamaiya,
iwa karabia,
Oluwa jamaiya.
Children of God, you have to be alert, for no one knows when the time will be. Read up the following quotations to understand more. Mark chapter 13, verse 32, 33, 35, and 37. Matthew 25, verse 13. Matthew 24, verse 36. Start again from verse 40 to 41.
Be on watch, be alert, for you don't know when the time will come.
No one
knows the day.
That day.
No one knows the hour.
The hour.
My angels in heaven know the song you and the Father knows. Be on watch,
on watch.
Be alert, for you don't know when the time will come. Be on watch,
on watch.
Be alert, for you don't know when the time will come.
What of God?
Be on watch.
On watch.
Be alert, for you don't know when the time will come. Be on watch.
On watch.
Be alert, for you don't know when the time will come.
No one,
no one, no one knows the day.
That day.
No one, no one knows the hour.
The hour.
Neither does see heaven, nor the Son, you and the Father know. Be on watch.
On watch.
Be alert, for you don't know when the time will come. Be on watch.
On watch.
Be alert, for you don't know.
On the last day, as you said, on that day, there be shout of command. The archangels voice this and the trumpet, and the lions that we come down from heaven. Then we who are living at that time, we be gathered up along with them in the cloud to meet the Lord. And so we will be always with the Lord. Our people, ask yourself this question. On that day, where will you belong? On the last day, where will you be? On the last day, ask yourself. On that day, rapture we said. People we know will be unknown. The unknown will be known. On the last day, where will you be? On that day, that day, that day, oh that day, oh that day, many will be crying. And I
on the last day the fish shall be the last. On the last day the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day the fish shall be the last. On the last day the fish shall be the last. On the last day the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord.
when the Lord himself will come down from heaven. 1 Thessalonians 4:16-17. My brother, where will you see yourself?
On the land, the mommy as your daughter. On the land, the daddy as your son. On the land, the mommy as daddy. On the land, the daddy as mommy. On the last day, where will you be? On the last day, where will you be? Will you be at the side of Adam? Will you be at the side of Satan? Where will you be, oh my brother? Where will you be? Ask yourself. When Jesus comes to collect his people, my brethren, where will you be found? Will you be found in a hotel? Will you be found in the house of God? Will you be found gossiping? Ask yourself. Will you be found conspiring? Ask yourself. Will you be found fornicating? Ask yourself. Will you be found committing murder? Ask yourself. Will you be found incantating? Ask yourself. Will you be found merrymenting? Ask yourself. Will you be found buying and selling? Ask yourself. Will you be found learning and reading? Ask yourself. Will you be found singing and dancing? Ask yourself. Will you be found chatting and doping? Ask yourself. Will you be found reading the word of God? Ask yourself. What will you be doing, everybody? Ask yourself. Where will you be found?
On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, the fish shall be the last. On the last day, says the Lord.
Children of God, listen to the word of God for you to stand on your feet no matter what. Galatians chapter 6, 7 to 10. Matthew 24, 4 to 6.
Do not deceive yourself. Do not let man deceive you. Regard your kindness and holiness for the same. This is the word. For no one makes a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow.
If you sow well in the field of flesh, from me gather the harvest of death. But if you sow well in the field of spirit, from that you gather harvest and a land. So let us not become tired. Become tired of doing good. For if we do not give up, the time will come to reap the harvest. So then of next we have the chance. You should do good to everyone, especially to those belong to our family. In the faith, sister, please be careful. Many men today are dangerous. They will say that they love you. They only mean to destroy you. Oh,
do not deceive yourself. Do not let man deceive you. Regard your kindness and holiness for the same. This is the word. For no one is a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow.
Dear brethren, you are inexcusable of anything you are doing. for you to remember that truly on the last day, whatever you've done here on earth, you must surely give account to the Lord. So be very careful of what you are doing here on earth.
Brother, please be careful. Many guys today are harmful. They will fly from one man to one man. They will say that they love you. Have you run your life? Run life on that people. Now you don't know life in abortion is for you. We repeat exactly what you saw. Mama, check within you. Have you deviated from your call? Are you cheating yourself? Cheating your husband? Cheating your children? Cheating your God? Now ask yourself this question. Rhetorical. Have you left your family? To another woman's family? Not to sugar daddy? Think over it before you regret. For no one makes a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow.
Do not deceive yourself. Do not let man deceive you. Regard your kindness and holiness for the same. This is the word. For no one makes a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow.
Daddy, look around, look far and near. Have you left your duty? Responsibilities as the head of family. Do you left to sugar mommy? The question is left for you. For you will repeat exactly what you saw. Jesus answered. Do not be deceived. For many, 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 many men claiming to speak for me, we come and say, I am the Messiah, and there will deceive many. Oh yes, do not be deceived. You are going to hear. Then us start to close by, and the news of battle. News of battles far away. But do not be troubled. Rather stand on your ground. Don't let woman deceive you. Not be deceived. Oh yes.
Do not deceive yourself. Do not let man deceive you. Regard your kindness and holiness for the same. This is the word. For no one makes a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow. Do not deceive yourself. Do not let man deceive you. Regard your kindness and holiness for the same. This is the word. For no one makes a fool of God. No one makes a fool of God. For you will reap exactly what you sow. You will reap exactly what you sow.
Enso nye mwa ina chineke. Anye mwa bo mwoge. Anyabia woni rugi. Kimera anye bere. Owa chi anyaso. Meki imu gi chakwa si anye. Kayi wewe tenzo futage. Amen.
Achoro mebere kiyo. Ebere ki kanchoro kia. Ani chore bere kiyo. Jesus nye kwa nizo putage. Achoro me beregi o, Mary me beregi, Gosi me beregi, nye kwa mzoputa giyo, zoputa mpurugi.
Ezi nabiko,
zoputa mpurugi. Achoro me beregi o, eberegi kamchoro bia, ani chore beregi o, Jesus nye kwa nizoputa giyo. Achoro me beregi o, Mary me beregi, Gosi me beregi, nye kwa mzoputa giyo, zoputa mpurugi.
Ezi nabiko,
zoputa mpurugi.
Nia jamu mema,
Anyị chọrọ ebere gị, ndị na Chineke dị ndụ, o nwee atụmatụ ọbụla onye iro chere, gwọrọ ya gwọ, Mokeri eke, meli eli Mokwayo ni ani kuku Mabu nomwa, mabu na kwa wando Utuwa bula hasi chea, mabu mea Uwe nukege risim, mabu isi ndimu Diki na anolwa buwa Uwe nkatobulo ni urobara Bunkega dire nisiki Na wa Jesus Christ tibwenye mwanyi Amen
Oh, God, every single.
Oh, God, every single.
Oh, God, every single.
Okay.